You've talked about the 2-foot nachos so often this year, like they are now never out of sight or out of mind for me. I swear to goodness, I just saw a lady walking by. I thought she was carrying a toolbox. It was so big, but it's actually the 2-foot nacho.
What is a 2-foot nacho?
Well, hopefully, first of all, it tastes good and finishes better.
Is there such a thing?
That would... I don't know. There's nachos.
Got my interest here.
There's some nacho up here as well if you want me to throw some down to you between periods.
Oh, there's the 2-foot nacho. Yeah, that's a little too late at night for that.
I'm going to tell you, there's also a hot dog of the day here of the game, and it's a Philly cheesesteak hot dog today.
All right. Maybe that's bad karma, too.